Well, DC, headgear's not allowed, but he has raised the hands and he's doing a nice job protecting the dome.
He's doing a great job of
defeat his opponent in a lot of trouble now.
That was Cain Velasquez's punch of choice. Every time he lands that overhand right, he hurt people bad. And this guy has his opponent hurt very badly again.
He got him!
Oh my goodness, what a fight.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a